had a scene where a worm was supposed to go into my arm and bite me. And so the makeup had built a sleeve, and that sleeve looked just like my arm. And they had a little hole, and they had a monofilament go through the hole, tied to a real worm's head or butt. You can't tell, one or the other. We didn't know, but he tied it to his head and then pulled it through for the shot. And they got it through into this sleeve, and it's against my real arm and under the sleeve. And they said, we have to hold for a second. Maybe it was a plane. And that worm started to eat me. It started to bite me. And I'm saying, these suckers really do bite.
The worms that you see in the movie, that's what they look like. And they have teeth, and the thing shoots out, and they'll bite. If you take one of those worms and you put it on your arm, it can hold on and like that. It'll still hold it, yeah.
I never saw one bite like that.
I did.